guys. The judges did me a favor and came early this year at the 2012 match. My truck has been judged. Now I can go make my YouTube video. I'm excited with Bear and hang tight with Hilton too. Just walk around before I photograph all the other trucks. And right there on my newest light, up along the wind fairing. They were supposed to go on last year, but haven't shown me a couple of those lights. We needed the ones that were going there to replace these. But this year they finally came on. Tank two from the back. And now let me film this other truck. I want to show you something really neat on this guy next to me, my neighbor. He's got see-through fuel tanks. And then we'll start the walkthrough with all the other trucks. Check this guy's see-through fuel tank. He don't need a fuel gauge. Yeah. Okay, now let me do my walk around. Hey Bear, guard the truck. Stop, just walk around for all the people. You do. You want to look too. Again. And two.
Fix up all these lights.
I gotta feature Dominic's truck. This here gully truck is 18-year-old Dominic Serrano. Hey, say hello, Dominic, for YouTube. Gully's youngest driver, and it's his second show driver. Let me check what he all did to his truck. You can't see it. He had his dash painted blue. Gully blue, nice interior. I got red strip lights in my cab now. Give me kind of five time to put them on. Look at the other side.
Oh, wait a minute.
Look at that dash. Ain't that bitchin'? Okay, now let me go back to the rest of the tour. Bumper. Check out this wrecker.
Bob Bender.
Alright, Astro. I used to drive one of these a long time ago. I wonder if he breaks down and he charges extra for his lights. lot like the bike truck, huh?
I still want to flame that hang too, one of these days.
Oh, wow. Oh, wow, 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 wow. Check out this truck. Oh, wow. Wowie, wowie, wowie. I wish I had my cameraman here to help me on this. I have a choice, pictures or videos, so it'll be videos. I'll get the show truck later. I just want to finish the working truck. Here's a nice one. I actually see him work. I seen him last winter, all covered in salt, so he does work this truck. Yeah, Petro, New Paris, Ohio. I seen him during the winter last year, all dirty, covered in salt, snow. So I know he works it, and in all kinds of weather. What I do with Hank 2 and Hank 1. Nice Mac. I rode Mac as a boy, but I never had a nice truck like this. I think I got everybody. I know someone will come on YouTube and tell me I missed them. Let me go over there while I still have minutes left and get the pure show truck. Around, and over here.
just over there.
I'm sure glad YouTube allows me more than 10 minutes now.
I'm already at 10 minutes, 22 seconds. Sit down, one of my friends. Love this truck.
Nice day whopper. Another nice day whopper. Guess that's just the light of a truck. Let's go down. Just the light, okay. So match 2012. We go do a tour like Sonny Pruitt. We go boogie boogie. Bye bye. I just thought that I couldn't end this video without ending it with my favorite truck here. Yeah, thank you. I will do. My dream restarted.
Hey,
around the corner, for sure. Was he? Bear, you all right? Bear, what's the matter, buddy? Okay guys, now you can see the light show's over, except for this one here. And we're gonna go on our sleeper, turn on the pooter, and start working on this video so we can get it on YouTube tonight. So what do we say? We're gonna go do a tour like Sonny Pruitt. Boogie boogie boogie, bye bye.